Namaste, this is Rishikesh Writings, and today we are in Akshi Yoga Shala. We are with Dariya from Russia, St. Petersburg. Dariya, how's the journey start in your life?
Journey of yoga?
Yeah.
It starts from reading books. I read a lot of books, and I'm seeker for information for myself to find something for my soul. So I start to learn, to walk some lessons, yoga, and I found a teacher in Russia who explained yoga in Russian version. But after his teaching, I want to learn more, and I came to India, so now I'm here on 300 hours. I finished 300 hours lesson.
If you talk about the subject in yoga, so which is your most favorite subject?
I think it's philosophy.
Philosophy?
Yeah.
So what is this and what do you love in philosophy?
Because philosophy can give us knowledge, and not everybody can this understand, but if you think and look in this world, try to understand by your heart, and it can change your life. You can do nothing. I think you can avoid physical practice, avoid any kind of practice, but if you understand philosophy, you can change your life, you can change your mind, and open your heart, of course.
So, what difference you found in learning a yoga in Russia and learning yoga in India?
Actually, it's matched, but different words. In Sanskrit, and some words in Russia. And I know that we are very similar, even Indian and Russian people, very, very similar, because we have same feelings in the heart. And now I understand more complete, and I feel it's great experience.
And you share that you are a photographer.
Yes.
So how yoga and photography mix?
Before yoga I started to do photo, and after doing yoga I changed my way to do photography. So for me it's like a meditation. I just see, observe, watching, trying to find a good place or something like that. And it's also like meditation for me. I'm really relaxed and enjoy to do photo.
So what is the best thing you love in this school in Akshi Yoga Shala?
Oh, the best? I think it's feel like I'm home. Here is very good teachers and everything. And everything here made with heart. I really feel it.
So, if you talk about the teacher, so who is the best teacher? Like, would you like to share the name? You more like find that, yeah, this is the teacher I want to learn.
Actually, I don't know, but I love all of the teachers, and they are all give me a very good knowledge. But in this course, I don't know why, but I feel that Keramjit is give us very deep knowledge, and I'm very, very thankful for him. He give us some secret techniques, and I really feel it in myself. I feel it in my body energy, and so I'm really happy to feel this experience.
So how about the, do you like the food here in the yoga school?
Oh,
so
yeah.
And what is the best Indian food you love in yoga school?
In yoga school, actually, I love the breakfast.
Okay. So what is that breakfast, by the way?
On the breakfast, usually is many fruits. I love fruits. So I love to drink masala tea in the morning. I like sometimes they give like a toast with the peanut butter. I love it.
And if you speak about the city, Rishikesh, so what's the best attraction you found?
Dutch and English. Ganga.
Ganga.
I love Ganga. Yeah, it's peaceful. And when I come, I feel like I meditate.
If you get a chance to come again in this day, would you like to come?
Of course. Of course. Now I think I want to come back many times because I feel like my second home.
It was a happy meeting with you here in Rishikesh, and we are thankful that you share your the loving nature toward the India.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We wish you you will come again and again.
Yeah, I want it. Thank you.